ladies.
YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here, I'm back in here, another day, another reviewing, man, we trying to save the earth this time, you know what I'm saying, you gonna recycle materials and whatnot, and coming with some super heat. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, gang, what y'all doing out there today, man? Man, y'all give your boy a big thumbs up off the rip, man, cause you know how we do, man, we rocking over here, fly gang all day, let's get right to it. You see the brown box, it's the recycled box, you know what I'm saying? All recycled materials, even the shoe. All brown around here with your QR code. Got, there's your size and chart on this side. It's your little recycled spinning thing there. Gotta have your Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. Let's see what it's talking about. This is a women's Dunk High LX Next Nature, okay? Colorway is Summit White, Black, and I guess that's Olive Green. This is size women, a 9 in women, 7.5 in men. These retail for $130. Whew. Y'all ready? Uh-oh, no tissue paper on these. None but heat. We trying to save it, man. We trying to keep it all the way natural and clean, man. Smells like butter, baby. Yep, clean, clean. Clean, clean right here. All quilted. All quilted. That's like your grandma's quilt, man. Her throw blanket she keep on the... Man, look at these. Super fly. Super fly. I'm talking about quilted around... Ooh, that's soft. That's soft around that ankle, man. Ooh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Super nice. Brown, yeah, fly. Dang. I should have got 11.5 in these. Yeah, go up a size and a half, man. You want to wear these, man. I wear a 10 in men, so you always got to go up to 11.5. I mean, a size and a half. I wear 11.5 in women. Woo, these funky fresh. Funky fresh. Funky fresh. Ooh, recycled materials on the bottom, too. Let's get to it. All brown bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Brown. Coming up to that white midsole, it's got the trash all through it, it's recycled. The white stitching, got that olive green quilted on the heel right here. It cuts across to the shoestring eyelets. You got that beige in the middle with the white quilt on top of that. That black quilted Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Brown quilted around the toe. Then you got some khaki going around the shoestring eyelets. And it feel kind of suede feeling. That's suede up there. Okay, clean. White quilted pillow around the ankle. Just too clean. I like these. Ran here to the front. That brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Brown around the toe. White toe box quilted. Khaki color shoestrings. All white nylon quilted tongue. Dark brown tab up at the top with the Nike and swoosh on it. Clean. Right here to the inside. That brown coming up to that white midsole. That olive green on the heel cutting across to the shoestring eyelets. That light khaki beige in the middle with a white quilted on top. Black quilted Nike swoosh. That brown quilted around the toe. White puffy quilted around the ankle. Fly. Beige around the shoestring eyelets and a little suede. Super, super clean. Round here to the back. That brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Olive green on the heel with the white pillow quilted in the middle with the white stitching. Pillow quilted or up to the upper. Kind of a pinkish light peach color pull tab with your black Nike swoosh is tying into that. All puffy quilted at the very upper. Clean. Super clean. Inside, Oh, it's a light green bottom down there. It says Toasty. You see the ankle trim in that furry cover material. Feels like a nice quilt. That real soft quilt. I don't know what to call it, man. It feels real nice. But you see it says Toasted in there. Fly. Super fly. These clean, y'all. Like I said, we're trying to save the environment, man. Recycle our materials. Keep the earth, you know what I'm saying? Preserve, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. Nike doing the most. You know, they trying to keep up, keep it green. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I ain't mad. Hey, you couldn't get these everywhere. I found them at Nike. I missed out on the sneakers app. These are only exclusive at Nike. No other places you can find these. Hey, but you can find them over there at StockX. Click my link in the description. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, I'm telling you, these nice. Super nice. Nice fall and winter color, too. I love the color on them. And that quilted thing, oh, that's just dope. That's dope. I'm telling you, super dope. So, yeah, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, look here. You new to my channel? Man, hit that subscribe button, man. I'm telling you, look at this. Look what I'm bringing to man. Hit the subscribe button, man. I'm telling you, you in the right place, man. Number bangers on top of bangers, hits on top of hits. This is how I be coming, man. I'm telling you, with links where to buy the shoes. So hands down, you in the right place for real, for real. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you? Before we get on to this next shoe, man, give your boy a big thumbs up, man. Helps your boy out tremendously when you do. And hey, let's get into this left shoe. All brown bottom with the trash running through it. Nike swoosh. Round here to the side. Same brown bottom with the white midsole, with the white stitching. You see a little bit of trash in it too. Your olive green quilted heel right there that cuts across to the shoestring outlets. All quilted ankle right there with the black Nike swoosh cutting across the top, sitting on top of that khaki and that white right there with the brown around the toe. Khaki going around the shoestring outlets too. Super, super, super clean. Round here to the front. You got that brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Brown around the toe. White toe box with the quilted in there. Khaki shoestrings with the all white quilted tongue. With the brown tab up there with the recycled spinning wheel up there. Fly. Super fly. Round here to the inside, that brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, brown around the toe with the olive green around the heel, olive green cutting across the top, khaki brown in the middle with the white right there in it too, that black quilted Nike swoosh cutting across the top with the khaki shoestring outlets, super, super clean. Round here to the back. That brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Olive green heel with the white in the middle, white stitching on it. Peach little pull tab with the black Nike swooshes tying into that. That quilted heel up there, real soft and puffy. Clean, super clean. Inside of these, the same deal, I believe. Yeah, that lime green down in there says Toasted with the nice blanket felt around the ankles, real thick and fluffy, super, super fly. Clean, y'all, super clean. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Boy, been a ladies' year, man. These are women's drop, but they clean, guys. We can do these. Go up a size and a half. Like I said, I'm a 10 in men, so go up a size to 11 and a half in women. It's always size and a half up on Nike. Yeah, we can do these. They clean, super clean. So if you weren't able to grab your pair, check my link to StockX. Get you a pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel, you made it this far in the video. Hands down, I promise you, we love to have you hang around with the gang. You know what I'm saying? Number fly gang over here. You know, we keep coming with it. So make sure that you hit that subscribe button before you get out of here. And please, please, before we go, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.